Human rights organization Amnesty International issued a travel warning for the U.S. on Thursday, citing the recent mass shootings in Ohio and Texas that killed 31 people. The organization alleges that U.S. government was prioritizing gun ownership over basic human rights. The advisory claims travelers' race, country of origin, ethnic background and sexual orientation may put them at risk. Subscribe to the channel for more news.